the girl with the strawberry curls, and the band played on. Biff Rhymes would waltz with the strawberry blonde, and the band
played on. Why, Biff!
Oh, I've got influence.
I didn't know you were so well known.
And the band played on. For his heart was so loaded, it nearly exploded as he waltzed with her in his arms. He'd nearly the girl with the strawberry curls, and the band played on.
I hope you enjoyed the song.
Oh, it was fine. Thanks. Thanks.
That'll be $2, please.
What for?
Why, Mr. Grimes said he'd pay me if I...
Well, here's a dollar, and there's a half a dollar, and a quarter. That's $1.75, and there's a nickel, a dime. Nine, I've got to give you 10 pennies.
Oh, that's all right.
There you are. Oh, I'm sorry.
Biff, I think you're a real sport.
Well, then, how about going for a nice carriage ride through the park later, huh?
But, Biff, you...
Oh, that's all right. I've got a working arrangement with the livery stable.
Well, good night, Biff, and thanks again.
Well, to me, Virginia, this day will last long in my memory. It's been a most wonderful experience, and if you don't mind, I'd kind of like to remember it as a national holiday.
Oh, that's sweet of you, Biff.
And that song, that will always be our song, won't it, huh?
When Biff Grimes would dance with the strawberry blonde.
You know, we ought to do this sort of thing more often, huh? Well, maybe not quite so elaborately.
Oh, yes, I'd love to sometime.
Well, what are you doing tomorrow night?
Oh, tomorrow night, I have a date with Billy Milburn.
Well, Saturday night?
Saturday, I thought of promised Hugo.
Well, how about Monday?
Oh, Monday night's a practice at the piano.
Tuesday?
Ah, there's that lovely boy from Brooklyn.
Oh, I don't mind you going out with the boys in the neighborhood, but when you reach out into the sticks...
But Jack's very cosmopolitan.
Virginia?
Yes, Mother?
It's after 10:30.
All right, Mother, I'll be right up. Well, good night, Biff, and thanks for a very lovely day.
Oh, Virginia, I know you're a very popular girl, but I really would like to see you sometime.
Oh, let's say 3 weeks from Wednesday, I'll be free then.
Oh, well, Virginia, that time when you kissed me when we were dancing, was that just one of those things, or... I mean, did it mean anything to you, or was it just one of the...
Biff, do you think I'm the kind of a girl who just goes around kissing boys?
Oh, no, certainly not. It was just that... I'll be seeing you 3 weeks from Wednesday.